As a single cheetah, she would flee. But with dependent cubs, she must hold her ground. She is totally focused on Kali. Incredibly, she's goading him. It seems insane, but it's a trick. She's drawing him away from her cubs. Kali tires. It worked. His son, however, is more determined. Sita is risking everything. Her speed has won the day, for now.